In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to use the Clipper card on an iPhone. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Managing your Clipper card, adding it to your iOS wallet, adding balance is extremely simple. All that you have to do is open the Apple Wallet app on your iPhone and in there tap the plus sign at the top right corner of the screen. Upon tapping the plus sign, choose to add a transit card from the list of options. Immediately upon selecting transit cards, you will see all the regions of the world. Usually, the Clipper card is gonna be under the United States. And if your region is set to the US on your Apple ID, you should see it at the top of the list, like I've highlighted here. If you do not see the Clipper card right away, all that you have to do is use the search function and you will be able to find it to use the Clipper card on the iPhone. Now, once you find the Clipper card, tap on it, and you will be able to continue, read to the terms and conditions, and as long as you agree, continue, the card is going to appear under your Apple Wallet. You will be able to choose how much you want to load it up with, and as long as you include a valid payment method and a valid amount, the card is going to appear under your wallet like I mentioned. The amount that you included is now going to be available as balance for you to use with the Clipper card. Now, as long as you place your phone near the card or either anywhere that the Clipper card is accepted, you will be able to pay for your rides. You can add balance as necessary as long as you tap on the card when you open your wallet, and it is always going to be available for you here. If you have any issues while trying to do this process, double check your region, make sure that you find the Clipper card under United States, and as long as you choose a valid payment method by loading it up with enough balance, it is going to be ready to use on your iPhone. I hope I was able to help you on how to use the Clipper card on an iPhone. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.